Hello and welcome to another video of Bike Trek Tips. Now this day we are starting a new series called Cricket Pe Charcha. In Cricket Pe Charcha, I, Manthan, along with my friend Nishant in the black t-shirt, we're going to discuss about all the cricketing news and topics around the world. And today the topic that we have decided is, should Virat Kohli open for Team India in the upcoming T20 World Cup? And to know Nishant's view, I'm going to ask him this question straight away. What do you think, Nishant? Should Virat Kohli open for Team India in the T20 World Cup?
First of all, hello everyone. And the answer is straight away no. And the only reason is that Virat Kohli has got a pretty good amount of record at number three position. And we have, if you go down in the history line, like the team's main batsman always plays at number three. If we talk about Ricky Ponting, he has always batted at number three position in his throughout his career for Australia, except the starting few years when he was not the captain. But once he was the captain, he always batted at the number three position because it's a crucial position. Even Rahul Dravid batted for India at number three position, and we know that how important his position was for Indian team. He always like whenever top order collapsed, whenever the opening batsman failed, number three position is the player who you go to, who a team goes to. And Sumkumar Sangakkara for Sri Lanka. So Virat Kohli has got a pretty good record at number three position. He has scored most of his runs, 70% of his runs at number three position. So I don't think he should change his position, because there are good openers in India. We are seeing in the IPL that there are good openers, good left-handed batsman openers in all of these teams. So I don't think he should bat in the opening, because there are good options in place of him.
I would like to disagree to you, Nishant. You know, because why did this topic come up in the discussion firstly? Because we remember Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli opened in a series against England a few months ago. And I really remember when Virat Kohli opened for India, Kevin Peterson put out a tweet, alert Team England, today Virat Kohli is going to play 120 balls. So I think that's what Virat Kohli makes an effect. And after that match, Sunil Gavaskar really said that he really appreciated this move, because he compared Virat Kohli to Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin used to bat at one down, but after 5 years of his career, he shifted to the opening role. And Sunil Gavaskar said that the best batsman that you have should play the maximum number of balls. And therefore, it really made sense when Virat Kohli opened for Team India. So I'm really of the opinion that, like Sachin Tendulkar, it's high time Virat opens for Team India in the T20 World Cup.
But I don't think that's the way, because it's not about the one match thing. Yeah, in that one series, Virat Kohli quite performed well. But if you look at the statistics, Virat Kohli for Team India in T20 Internationals, he has played eight innings in the open as an opening batsman, and he has scored around 278 runs, which is an average of 40. Like when you compare it to number three position, Virat Kohli has played 57 matches at number three position, and he has scored 2,300 runs at an average of 58. The difference of 20, that makes a huge difference when you are playing like two ICC tournament in a T20 World Cup. That makes a huge difference. So I don't think you should open, because number three is a place where he belongs to. Right. If we have seen that in the T20 World Cup is going to be played in Dubai, and we have seen how deadly these bowlers who have got that pace and who have got that swing can be in the opening pair. If Virat Kohli gets out, the opponent team will be all over the Indian team, because they knew that there is no one down the order. Right.
I mean, because you said this time the T20 World Cup is going to get played in Dubai, and we have seen in Dubai conditions, he really bats very well. And also the fact that Virat Kohli is a batsman who, his name sent shiver down the spine to the bowlers. Just imagine the teams when they come to know that the Team India opening batting pair is Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma. Just imagine the kind of the impact that it might have on the Indian batting lineup, and especially on the minds of the bowlers of the other teams.
The impact really will change just after the first over if Virat Kohli gets out. The impact will be adverse on the Indian team, because Virat Kohli got out in the first over, right? Playing for us and playing for India team is a different thing. When Virat Kohli is playing for RCB, he can have their leverage to open, because they have AB de Villiers and they have Glenn Maxwell down the order. Since we have seen Virat Kohli batting in the opening of slot, there has been a good there has been AB de Villiers in the middle order, because they knew that AB is such a kind of player who will handle the pressure and who will play in his place, right? So Virat Kohli has that audacity to open the inning. But when it comes to Indian team, we have got equally good batsman Rohit Sharma, and there is also KL Rahul who can open with Sachin. He has scored such a huge average, like he's playing an average of 50.
But right? There are talks that if Virat Kohli opens for Team India, it is Surya Kumar Yadav who gets an opportunity to play it one down, and we have seen how Surya Kumar Yadav has been consistent in the T20 format in the IPLs. So yeah, if Surya Kumar Yadav is also in the T20 league, but if he wants to be the playing 11, it really makes sense if Virat Kohli opens for Team India.
Yeah, that's what my point is, because we can't like put too much pressure on Surya Kumar Yadav. We have seen that past two seasons, no one was knowing Surya Kumar Yadav that much, but after last year performance in IPL, Surya Kumar Yadav like has got a name. He's got a viral, like, because of his performance in IPL. That has added a pressure to him, and that's why we are seeing like his failed result in this IPL. He has not scored a double digit score in this IPL season, right? Because that's what I'm scared of. If Surya Kumar Yadav has got number three position, it's a huge responsibility for him. He's replacing Virat Kohli at number three position. It's a huge responsibility. So if he gets out in two or three matches, I don't think he will be able to handle that pressure, right? Instead, we have Shreyas Iyer, who can play at number four. Who can play at number four. If Rahul opens the inning, Virat Kohli will be at number three, and Shreyas Iyer, who is in good form, who has like better experience than Surya Kumar Yadav, right? And he was also captain Delhi side. So like he can handle the pressure that very well, much better than Surya Kumar Yadav. So number four will be better for Shreyas Iyer. And that way, I don't think Surya Kumar Yadav has any place for like in the Indian team.
That's pretty harsh, because you know a lot of experts have been.
I know. I'm also impressed with Surya's. I am also impressed with Surya's performance. But yeah, like that's a reality, because we have too much, like too many talented players. Like so, Surya has to wait for some time. I think he has to show more.
He's already 30 now, and I think it's high time he has his place in the playing 11, especially in the T20 World Cup. And I still would like to say, like after the time when Virat Kohli hit, you know, tremendous performance with Rohit Sharma against the England series that I talked about. In the post-match conference, he was asked about this and he said that I might really consider this option of opening up. And I still feel that the kind of the duo, the batting duo that Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli can be, it could be Sachin Tendulkar and Virendra Sehwag. So the opening could really be the best opening in the world, something that we have never ever seen in the recent
history. There can be an adverse impact. There can be an adverse impact, because if Virat Kohli opens the inning, I don't think he will play freely. He will try to just anchor at the one end. So if he tries to do that, there will be an added pressure on Rohit Sharma. So he'll try to go for more runs, and that can cause a wicket wickets for any of the players, right? If KL Rahul is there, we all know that KL Rahul can go for hits, because even they will know that we have Virat Kohli at number three. When KL and Rahul, Rohit Sharma will open the innings, they will know that we have number three Virat Kohli, right? He will handle the other things if we fail. So both of them will be having liberty to go and score runs in the first six overs. And we know that how crucial the power play in the T20 is, right? So I think that will be a perfect combination. And number three at Virat Kohli, I don't think he should open the inning, because that will put an added pressure if he gets out. Virat Kohli won't score in every inning, right? Every match he will not score. And if he gets out in the playoffs, that will be a like disaster for India. And I don't want that to be there.
No,
I want openers to set a match for him in the power plays. Then Virat Kohli will come and do the things, rest of the things.
So I think you were really speaking more from the statistics point of view, and also with an hypothesis that what if one of them loses wicket early on and it could really crash the Indian middle over. But then I think we can't conclude this discussion really, but talking as a Virat Kohli fan, and I believe a lot of Virat Kohli fans may reverberate to this idea that they would really want Kohli to step up and play the opening game as freely as he plays for Royal Challengers Bangalore, right? But then what Nishant said also has a lot of volume in it. I mean, his points are also valid. It remains to be seen what team management under the new mentor MS Dhoni decides, that whether Virat Kohli should open for Team India in the T20 World Cup or is better placed at one down. But then that was it. I hope you liked this new edition of Cricket Tips, the Cricket Pitch Charcha. Every day, me and Nishant would really hope to bring you more of such cricketing discussions. You can also tune in more over the live videos. Please share your views in the comments below and tell us, what do you think, like a Virat Kohli fan and a Rohit Sharma fan, do you want to see both of these players open for Team India in the T20 World Cup? See you again, same time, same place. Please subscribe to the Cricket Tips channel for more such cricketing content.